Well, Wendi gives a shove to referee Dick Kroll, saying, get out of my way, boy. It's all at stake here.
Wendi back in Leilani into the corner. They're over dangerously close to Moolah. And the fabulous Moolah has got Wendi Richter by the hair. Here comes Cyndi Lauper. And we got a melee on the floor, Gino. We got the managers on the floor going at it.
Unbelievable. Head-to-head and throat-to-throat as these two individuals go at it. Now they break it up.
Hey, Cyndi.
Leilani Kai wheels Wendi Richter into the ropes. Richter coming off and gets caught with a big boot right to the sternum area.
Wow, that dropped her. It might have knocked some of the wind right out of her. Just see how bad she's hurt. Now she comes up with a big right hand. And another one sends a champ reeling backwards. Another forearm sends Leilani into the ropes. Wendi Richter now in for the ride. Look out. Airplane spin coming up. No.
Whoa.
What a shot she gave her off that. Down for the cover. She didn't get her. Wow, was that close, Jess.
Leilani Kai, very tough, Gino.
Champion rammed into the corner. Look out. Double knee lift sends former champion down to the canvas. Leilani Kai now in control of this matchup.
Leilani's putting the boots to Wendi. Goes for a cover. One,
no,
two. About a 2.5 count.
Picked up for a slam here. Oh, backbreaker.
Whoa.
Nicely done by Leilani Kai, the champion. Whoa, that was close to a 3 count. Leilani Kai pulling out all the stops. She knows she gets by her this time. There's no return clause in the contract.
Well,
another power slam by the champion.
Leilani's got to hook that leg. I think she could have got the 3 count if she hooked the
leg. Leilani now on the outside going up to the top turnbuckle. Wendi doesn't know where she is now. She spots her. High crossbody. Look at the momentum here. The leverage takes her over. Hook the leg. He got her. A new champion.
Wendi Richter regains the championship of the world. A 1-2-3 by the referee. And Richter, I believe, is the new champion.
History made again here at WrestleMania. Unbelievable. And look at this. Cyndi going after Moolah, wants to get another shot at her after what she did to her in the previous altercation. Unreal. Let's get the official time.
The winner of this bout and new